have recently helped launch the Congressional Trademark Caucus, which was launched in 2014 and has for the past few years grown exponentially. It's very important for us to work with the members of the caucus to highlight what some of the important issues are. A caucus in general is a group of members of Congress, either House or Senate or both, and it can be bipartisan. It not always is. The Congressional Trademark Caucus is bipartisan and it is bicameral, which means it's both House and Senate members. It's primarily educational in nature. We try to have events to teach members of Congress or help them understand what some of our important issues are and what trademark protection is and why it's so important in the United States and elsewhere.